Hey there guys, it's your boy Mr. Coz, Coziest Room, whichever you guys want to call me. And I am back for episode 3 of this game. New game plus whatever. Whatever plus I'm on today, but oh crap, that's not what I meant. I did not want to rest, but that's fine. I need to go befriend that giant so he'll stop throwing stuff at me. Right, honestly, you know what? If I'm gonna sit here, if I'm gonna rest, I might as well freaking get the extra bonus of Tears of Denial. Might as well. I'm gonna go fight this dude. And the goal is pretty much to keep this series going for as long as pretty much possible. Yeah, I let him get too many hits on me. You don't drop nothing? That sucks. That is the part that's gonna definitely suck. It's up here. Stop being attacked for like 5 minutes. God dang you, dude. There you go. There you go. I still remember how to jump. Hey, you got that scythe again. That scythe is pretty good. If you can make a nice build for it. With the chaos gem, it's pretty OP. Let's just run through here. I definitely need to go befriend that dude. It's gonna take me a minute before I can do that. Should I fight this guy or should I go rest at the bonfire then fight him? I'm gonna rest at the bonfire then I'm gonna fight him. Not rest, but go. You guys know what I meant. Alright. Let's just run up this way. But yeah, pretty much eventually I'm gonna get Wi-Fi here pretty soon. And I'll be streaming this instead of recording it and uploading it. Which I honestly can't wait for. And there is some items. I need to watch some videos on how to get some of the items in this. Can't throw it at me? Guys are gonna come out there and throw bombs at me. I'll just dodge that like a boss. There we go. Shit. Yeah, that doesn't open from over here. That's just fine. Go ahead, try your grip. Ooh. Get wrecked, fool. Let's try try and avoid that BS. Ow. Just run past you, run past you, run past you. That's better. Man. Okay, yes, this. You wanna try and fight me? Yeah, there you are. Oh crap. Nice. There we go. Because unlocking the door over here makes it a lot easier to get to that. What I was looking for. Hey, I see you. I saw you, little lizard. Man, I completely forgot that he spawns over there. There's a lot of stuff I forgot. Shit. Stuff. That's it? That's all you gave me? Okay. Yeah, I definitely need to get that one ring that prevents fall damage. I'm surprised I honestly haven't got it yet. I'm definitely gonna have to watch a video on how to get that. Crap. How long have I been recording? Oh man. Yeah, normally I keep track of how long I record or try to, so I don't make. There you go. That's better. But yeah, I gotta record. Yeah. There we go. Get up that ladder. I think on New Game Plus 4 I'm gonna go for a speed run. Throw a few things I'm gonna need for a speedrun though. Every time, I always get the first one dodge, I never get the second one. Oh. Yeah, fighting the Bofi is gonna be annoying. There you go. Not too bad. Cool. Onion bro. Is he in here? Yeah, he is. There you go.
Was absorbed in thought. I am Siegvert of Katarina. To be honest, I'm in a bit of a pickle.
Pickle Rick!
Well, if I'm not mistaken, whoever it is, but I have to find a way up this lift only. Well, this lift, with a little warming up, eventually. No.
Oh crap, I missed the thing. I swear I miss that almost every time. I need to talk to this guy and be like, hey.
Who are you? I help anytime.
Hey. Alright. Help anytime you feel like it. Fuck. Damn. Frick. Son of a frick, frack. How in the heck? Let's go get my souls back. No, you guys are a waste of my time. God dang. Just get away from you guys. Oh, god dang it. No, I wanted to be on you. Don't try it. Don't try it. Don't try it. Don't try it. Wait, where are my souls though?
Don't disappear. But thanks to you, an epiphany has struck me square in the head. I've unraveled the riddle of this inscrutable lift.
You mean, oh crap, I did not mean to. God dang it. Ah, shucks. Crap. Oh man.
No, you should have waited.
I did wait.
Well, it's too late now. I, Sigurd of the Knights of Katarina, fight by your side.
Ah! Ooh. Take that, big boy. Got you, big boy. Yeah.
That what you we but your that long may the sun shine.
Oh crap. Equipment. What did you give me? You gave me some kind of healing. Actually, crap, I don't remember what you gave me. I know it was some kind of healing. Oh, here it is.
To your valor. Long may the sun.
That doesn't really tell me where my souls went. Kinda need those. Well, I mean, I guess I don't need them, I just would like them back. Eh, actually I can get those back in like 10 minutes. Or so. Actually, which way do I go? If I remember correctly, I have to go up there. Which is through here? No, it's not through here. Frick frack. One for less rusty. Well, guys, I'm gonna end the video here. Please don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next episode. I hope you guys enjoyed, and hopefully I will be able to start streaming this pretty soon.